Welcome to the Georgia International Horse Park. These Olympic rings behind me are a great reminder that this incredible facility was built specifically for the 1996 Olympics. And today, this 1,400-acre facility still hosts world-class events and has great outdoor activities for the entire family, like hiking, biking, horseback riding, and canoeing, so that everyone, thank you ever so much, feels like an Olympian. Thank you very much. We're so thrilled to represent my country.
From the beginning, the Georgia International Horse Park has been groomed for greatness. It was created to host the equestrian events of the 1996 Olympics, as well as the final two events of the modern pentathlon. And today, these world-class facilities continue to host world-class events, from festivals and concerts to, of course, those prestigious equestrian competitions.
We have a number of events year-round, about 200 events, 60 of those are equine events.
Because of the fantastic design, the horse park can stall hundreds of horses at a time, during the many times that there's multiple events going on.
Our stables are known as the Ritz-Carlton of barns, and we actually just had a gentleman here recently for an event and said that this was like the Disneyland for horses.
The day we visited, there were two world-class competitions going on. Here in the Grand Prix Stadium, we stopped in on the H.J. Fox Classics. Competitors compete in two rings here, the Hunter Course, which is modeled after that centuries-old English tradition of fox hunting. But don't worry, no real foxes hunted here. And of course, there's also the challenging Jumper Course.
This is her jump off round. She's already done her preliminary round and she went clear. So this one is, she's just racing the clock. It's how fast she goes.
Then on the corner of Equestrian Way and Main Street, seriously, that's what it's called, we stop by a very different type of competition for the U.S. Equestrian Foundation. This is dressage, a smooth and graceful discipline, sometimes referred to as a horse ballet. Riders and horses have to go through a series of specific compulsory tests at a competition like this.
So the judge has just rung the bell. He has 45 seconds from the time the bell is rung to get into the arena between those two flower cones. And he'll come down the center line, and in the middle, he will halt and salute. And the judge will record his presentation and whether he took his hands off the reins to salute, because some people forget to do that.
But if you don't know your trot from your canter from your gallop, there are many more activities to enjoy here at Georgia International Horse Park, like golfing at the Cherokee Run Golf Club. This course was designed by Arnold Palmer. It's nestled in the rolling hills of Rockdale County and, of course, is part of the horse park. Golfers from around the world have played here, and you can too. There's also 8 miles of horse trails within the park. No competing here, just moseying. And 15 miles of mountain biking trails on the original Olympic bike trails used back in 1996. Today, the trails are just plain fun for all ages.
Well, we're very active, and this is just a great facility because you've got some great trail, great scenery. And it's just a fun place to come to. And it ranges from the granite that's right here behind us to just natural wooded scenes. There's creek crossings. There's just a variety of everything. It's just ups and downs. There's fast downhills, good long climbs. It's just a good challenge.
Do you like coming out here biking? Would you rather be doing this or sitting home watching cartoons?
I'm doing this.
You trained them well.
Yeah.
And if all that activity is too active for you, well, take it easy and stroll through the Big Haynes Creek Nature Center and enjoy the 173 acres of natural beauty here. Ah, if only strolling were an Olympic sport, I'd definitely get a gold medal in that.